Yeah, let's maybe do some corn harvest while we're at it. Why the heck not? Be right back. Yeah, okay, back again. There we go, that's an amount of money for milk as well. Okay. Yeah, good for now, we are harvesting sunflowers. After this as well. That is for her. It is full indeed. Cleanliness is getting low. Get over here. Yeah, we are starting from field 25. Probably sign the super old harvest on this field. Super old indeed. 75 hostages over here as well. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Oh great, they are getting a lot of food as well. It's fucking all this. It's fucking all this. Okay, sunflower. And back to 3k in the meal. Just have to hope it won't drop. New design. 7 for what animals? There are no different later, so whatever. Whatever indeed. Still have plenty of fuels to buy. Plenty of fuels to buy indeed. Still not fully grown. Oh well, shit happens. Still like this fully grown now. Okie dokie. Fuck you, bro. Okay, now we'll focus a little bit more sledge and whatnot. By the way, there was an update for this map. I forgot to mention that. Yesterday I found out there was an update to version 1.2. The save from 1.1 still works fine. You can see. Didn't have to do any transfer saving and whatnot like before when I had to change the save. Yeah, well. Just some, actually some minor bug fixes and stuff like that. Nothing too major. We did update too. I'm still surprised this map is not. It's still in beta version. On mod hub. I don't know why still. But it isn't in normal version already. Yeah, it came on beta version. In my opinion, it's fine map, as you can see. I've been already quite a few hours on it. And we didn't have any major issues. The only issues were with those gold nuggets, and that was fixed in the 1.1 update. So what else? What else indeed? Clean the animals for now. Oh, I like this dust here. Nice, looks really good. Yeah, let's put it back where it belongs. There we go. Let's go clean the ship as well. Wonder how much wool they already produce. Maybe I should come back for it. Yeah, there actually seems to be a decent amount of wool. Not really. And the thing is... Oh, it's in red. I can still go and collect it. Let's go indeed. I'm here now, just straight. We need the power of magic to collect those pellets. Power of the magic, oh yeah. Let's just stay over here. There you go. Take it. Yeah, this is all I load. And back to biogas, biogas plant. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, what a joy. Didn't have enough money to buy some sort of field. But which one? It's actually safe for these big ones. 28, 29, 30, 31. Yeah, probably should save for those. I need like 600k. Yeah, 500k for these fields. Can I make it a little bit close one? Yeah, that was a bit close. Nothing bad happened. Nothing bad happened at least. There we go. There we go, indeed. Still have a few minutes before I will end this session. Yeah, quite a long session, 2 hours. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Been a while since I record Farm Simulator, so I decided to record some this morning. I was 22. That was probably a good press. Once again, Mr. Red. Pretty good press, I guess I'll be selling to you. Maybe later on. Yeah, why not? Why the heck not? Oh shit, we made a mess again. And you want me to clean it. Great. Let's go back. Tower farm. Yeah, I kinda missed the map. I spent like a shit ton of time on the map. Pretty much the second most after the what's it called? Goldcrest Valley. Right. Yeah, second longest farm, so it'll be after that one. They made some red as well, again. Or just there's not enough space for grass anymore. Yeah, that would be probably the better explanation. Probably a better explanation than this. Okay, there's all of the grass built here. Then we are slowly going to say goodbye. So yeah guys, as always, thanks for watching. And as always, I'll see you next time. So goodbye.